It was on 14th of Feb 2022. It was a day full of different emotions where I was happy and sad at the same time. Happy that I was blessed with my dream college and sad as it was for the first time I was going to be away from my parents. And today it's been 1 year to this amazing journey.